lot of challenges in your marriage.
True man of God.
Lord, sometimes when you are in the house alone, you feel as if someone is with you.
Yes.
Okay, so if God has a message for you, so just be in an attitude of prayer, with you meditating in your heart, Lord Jesus, take more of me and give me more of you. Can I speak to you? Your spirit of fear.
Yes.
You fear a lot. Sometimes when you are in the house alone, you feel as if someone is with you.
Yes.
She's set free in Jesus' name. So if God has a message for you, I'm going to let you know. So Mama, you need to pray against fibroids. Well, sometimes you used to feel sharp pains in your stomach.
Yes.
Yeah, this is fibroids, so you need to pray against it. You are free in Jesus' name. So if God has a message for you, can I speak to you? This is spirit of lust. You are battling with the spirit of lust.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, because this spirit of lust is leading into some bad habits secretly.
Yes.
You are free. Where's your husband? Because there's a problem in the marriage.
Yeah.
Facing a lot of challenges in your marriage.
It's true, man of God.
Because even the affection between you and your husband has gone down.
Yes, it is true.
It's like you are living two separate people in your house.
Yes, it is true.
She's suffering in Jesus' name.